Takeshi? Is that really you? It's been a while. How you doing?
I'm okay, Boshi. Just hanging in there.
Well, aren't we all? So, why'd you come down here?
Well, I need to ask a favor of you.
Sure, anything for a friend.
Okay, well, you might not like it.
Oh, it can't be that bad. Besides, I know you well enough to know that you wouldn't make me do something that I didn't really want to.
Well, that's the thing. It's not exactly your part that you won't like. It's mine.
What do you mean? Why would I not like what you have to do?
You'll see.
Okay. Shoot.
Well, I need you to look over things at my place for a while. You know, just check up on the house once every couple of weeks or so.
Not that hard.
Yeah, sounds pretty easy. But where are you going?
Well, that's the part that you probably won't like. You see, when we destroyed Akuma's base all those years back, some scientists found some sort of portal in the ruins of his base. They said it went to some sort of computer world, some alternate dimension, and they need some sort of test person to go inside. They couldn't send one of their own because they didn't have any fighting skills or any other kind of training. So if they got into trouble, they might as well be dead. And since I'm the one who destroyed his base and I know Akuma best, they know that if that portal goes to some other place where Akuma has guards or he's there, then I'll be the best one to fight him. So, they picked me to go.
Takeshi, that's crazy! You can't do that! You're needed too much around here. You can't just be a hero all the time. You gotta think about yourself once in a while.
Boshi, I've given this a lot of thought. And
Takeshi, you can't! You just can't!
Boshi, you've been my friend for a long time. We've known each other for as long as I can remember. And I've had a pretty good life. And remember, it's experimental. It's not given that I won't come back. And I know that even if I don't, things will be in good hands with you around. So I'm asking you, please don't make this hard on both of us. The scientists said they'll have the portal up and running by tonight. You can come if you want, but that's your choice.
Takeshi?
Okay, I'll get my hat.
Step this way and enter the viewing unit. Check equalizer valves. Checking equalizer valves. Vent gas. Venting gas. Initiate startup sequence. Initiating startup sequence. Okay, and release ion beams in 3, 2, 1. Good to go, sir.
Goodbye, Boshi. Goodbye, Takeshi.